Well, Mark Wilmot, you've been thinking, what you going to play?
Well, I mentioned Fester Haygood earlier, and Fester came over to my house one night for a little songwriting session, and he said, well, I've written a love song after I picked myself up off the floor laughing, because anybody who knows enough about either one of us knows that love songs ain't in our wheelhouse. I mean, the name of my album is Graveyard Gospel. So. But ironically, I had something, he said, I've got a first verse and music for the chorus, and I don't have anything else. And I happen to have something in my little word book that you should all keep around. And we finished it up, and I'll tell you the rest of the story afterwards. But at the time, I wasn't in love, and long after I wrote it, I found the love of my life.
Wow.
And so, you know, it was fate played a lot in that, I think. So this is called Holes in My Shoes.
Holes in My Shoes.
Well, honey, you sparkle like diamond, you radiate in the morning light. I got caught up in your shining, and I felt like a star from God's own eye. And it took me by surprise, didn't think it would. I saw it in your eyes, faster than I should. I got holes in my shoes. Well, my heart used to be. Well, those eyes, they make me shiver. They send chills, but now my spine, you know they twinkle like stolen silver. Sunshine, and it took me by surprise. Didn't think it would. I saw it in your eyes faster than I should. I got holes in my shoes. Well, my heart used to be. Surprise, the grief.
that I didn't think I was going to feel. And so I had that little chorus written down, and he and I just fleshed it out all around it. You know, it's just,
I could hear him. I could hear him singing it with you.
Yeah, oh yeah.
Come on, you know.
Believe me, we do it well together.
And, yeah.
And so you never know where something's going to go, because I'd written that the day after she passed. Actually, Fester and I and Levi Lowry did a show together the night after she died. Wow. And I wrote that song that day and never performed it, never played it out, never shared it with anybody. And then he came over and I was like trying to figure out what would go. He had that nice little chorus with the C and the C sharp major there. And all of a sudden it was like, you know,
you were there.
This is where these words belong. So every time I'm singing it, I'm thinking about my mom, even though it's a love song to that woman right over there.
That's got to be magic.
It is.
It really is.
You never know where it's going to come from.
And Levi Lowry and Fester Hagen have been on the show.
Yep.
So you had good company.
And some good boys.
There's some really good boys. You know, I'm just having fun.
Yeah, so
I don't care. This is like, you know, Christmas for me.
When you're playing music every day, it's Christmas.
That's a song. That's a song. Somebody write that.
Well, I'll have it next time. We play.
Next time. You'll have it by the next song. Mark, go on, everybody.